Give me an herb.
Take this.
Take it.
Okay.
You grab it.
Okay. Okay.
Come on!
Okay.
You Roger. Grab it. You grab it.
Roger.
You grab
okay.
it.
You know that voice.
It's Excella.
Not being handled, Albert. I'm looking forward to
you. Albert?
What?
Why are you holding up okay, Albert?
Shit, Wesker. I thought he was dead.
I need ammo.
Use this!
Thank you.
You grab it.
Roger.
This way.
Reload!
You Roger. Grab it. Come on!
Roger!
Take it!
Okay!
Take
Roger.
It!
Roger!
Missiles?
Why would they need these, do you think?
Maybe they're planning to start a war.
You
Roger.
Grab it!
These must be the scattered chests that contain the searches.
give me a grenade.
Take this. Take this. Thanks. I owe you one.
Come on!
Okay.
Sheva.
Well, glad you could make it. Up here, you two.
Marcella, where's Jill?
Jill. You're like a broken record, you know that? Just as single-minded as he said. You've spent so long trying to track down Ouroboros. Well, here, enjoy.
The Ouroboros is a meteor, W. And you're planning on selling it to terrorists.
Good guess, but no. While it does resemble the BOW based on the progenitor virus, I have no intention of setting it to terrorists.
Then what are you using it for?
Evolution. It's a philosopher's stone, one that will choose through DNA who shall proceed to the next stage. My vision and his combined, now made a reality.
Evolution? What are you talking about?
Oh, you'll find that soon enough.
Everyone will.
Too bad. Looks like he wasn't worthy. Only the chosen ones are fit for the coming new world.
Stella, wait!
The same type of bioweapon that wiped out Alpha Team.
That's it! That's a sweet spot!
Thank you. Minerva.
Okay. Take this.
Thank you.
What's all this nonsense about evolution and being worthy? What does she mean?
Something about a philosopher's stone and selecting DNA. It doesn't matter what she says, she's just a terrorist. End of story. We can't risk Ouroboros getting out of here and infecting people.
Then let's go take care of business.